Welcome back to Innocence Tarot. We're going to do another Divine Masculine update using Truth Rising. Y'all know once I finish shuffling, I will sit up here and turn the music down after I finish shuffling, okay? Okay, let me turn this music down. I hope everybody is doing well. Y'all know I'm taking attendance. Please hit that like button. Bless me real quick. Damn, I just dropped a card. I'll pick it up. Okay. Give me four more cards, Spirit. Okay. Boop, 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 boop. Okay. What else, Divine Masculine? All righty. Okay, let's get into this energy. Okay. So it looked like Divine Masculine did not see the spread flags at first about this karmic, okay? But it's all kind of chaos and drama going on with Divine Masculine, this karmic at the present moment, because Divine Masculine has caught this karmic sitting up here cheating on him, okay? Divine Masculine knows without a shadow of a doubt that this karmic has been sitting up here cheating with him and fucking around with other people. But he did not see the red flags concerning this shit, okay? Now that Divine Masculine got the proof that he needs yet again about this karmic sitting up here cheating on him, he's switching up on this karmic. He no longer wants to sit up here and be with her, okay? He's breaking free. He wants to break free and he wants to be over and done with concerning this relationship and connection with the karmic, okay? Yes, this karmic does nothing but sit up here and drain divine masculine for his energy and everything else, okay? Divine masculine, it's hard for divine masculine to sit up here and see why his money is being funny. But he got to realizing that him arguing with this karmic with the up and down bullshit, it makes divine masculine not want to go to work. It makes him not want to sit up here and go and hustle. Because every time he turns around, they arguing and shit, and it drains his energy. Okay? Yes. Divine masculine is starting to set his intentions, and he's understanding that sitting up here dealing with this karmic was a bad fucking idea, okay? Divine masculine did not see the red flags at first when he sat up here and made this deal with this karmic, but he regrets sitting up here making that deal with the karmic, okay? This karmic be sitting up here trying to bring other women into the bedroom with divine masculine, okay? And the shit ain't working no more. Divine Masculine does not want to sit up here and make those type of bad deals with her no more. He doesn't want to sleep with none of her friends, okay? The karmic could be bisexual, have a lot of female friends that she sits up here, sleeps with, that she invites into her and Divine Masculine's bedroom, okay? This karmic is always sitting up here upset, mad, drunk. Okay, Divine Masculine did not see the red flags in the beginning with that, okay? But he realizes that her ass ain't nothing but a drunk, and all she do is keep a glass of liquor. Some type of way, she's always pouring a drink, making a drink, or she's always faded, okay? This karmic is never fucking sober, okay? This karmic gets drunk, and then she gets to sitting up here coming up with all type of different fake news situations to sit up here and make Divine Masculine want to come and save her. She likes to act like the damsel in distress, okay? So she creates this and that. Oh, we ain't got no food. Oh, the baby need this. I mean, it's always something that she's making bigger than what it needs to be, but it be nothing. But when she get drunk, that's the way that she feels that she needs to get attention, creating fake news, okay? And she does this shit to keep Divine Masculine from sitting up here coming towards you, okay? This is what she has been doing to Divine Masculine to manipulate him to not sit up here and break free, okay? And it was working for a minute, okay? But now Divine Masculine sees the red flags on what she was doing to keep him from coming towards you, okay? But Divine Masculine wants your forgiveness. He wants to sit up here and make a U-turn, make his way back to you, okay? He no longer wants to sit up here and deal with this hot mess ass bitch. He wants your forgiveness, and he wants to make things right with you, okay? That's all that's on Divine Masculine's mind right now, okay? Your Divine Masculine could have your name tattooed on him, okay? Divine Feminine, you leveling up, okay? And Divine Masculine knows that you his real true love, you his real soulmate, okay? He doesn't know the twin flame word, but he feels as though that you're his soulmate, okay? And he might have your name tattooed on him, okay? Or you might have his name tattooed on you, okay? But he wants to sit up here and come back to you, Divine Feminine, okay? He wants to sit up here and make amends with you. He feels that you're stable, you're independent, you're a strong woman, and he wants to sit up here and make his way back to you, okay? He's admiring you, and he sees exactly what he did going wrong on walking away. He wished that he never, ever switched up on you, but he is making a U-turn, coming back towards you to make things right, okay? This hot mess ass bitch is sitting up here upset, okay? Knowing that Divine Masculine wants to sit up here and make amends with you, okay? She's trying to sit up here and see when he's going to sit up here and do it, okay? She's watching all these tarot readings. Here, Divine Masculine wants forgiveness that he's going to be coming towards you. And she's sitting back watching to see. She even be on the phone gossiping with her ugly ass friends about what Divine Masculine could be doing and what he couldn't be doing and everything else. Every time Divine Masculine make a move, she think that he with you or trying to get to you. Okay. She's on high alert right now, trying to sit up here and see what Divine Masculine is going to sit up here and do. But she knows that he's going to make his way to you. Okay. Divine Masculine realizes that this karmic wasn't who she said that she was, okay? Divine Masculine being real deep thought as he thinks about all the different lies and how drunk she always is and everything. And who he thought she was ain't the person that he got, okay? He be thinking real long and hard, and he don't like this person that he's sitting up here dealing with, okay? And now that all the black magic ain't working no more, okay? This karmic is always jumping to a conclusion. She's always very abusive with her words, and she gets very physical, okay? Thinking that Divine Masculine finna come back to you. Now that the karmic see that this black magic ain't working, she's really paranoid right now. Jumping to conclusions about everything she think Divine Masculine is up to and doing, okay? It's a whole lot of chaos within that house, and Divine Masculine is burnt out on arguing with her, getting into it with her. He's just tired of it, and he's giving up, okay? Divine Masculine is starting to have a wake-up call as he sit up here and compares the karmic to you, okay? And he gets to sitting up here leveling out the different things that is different between you and her. You continue to win, okay? The karmic don't compete where she can't compare. And this is Divine Masculine weighing out the stats, okay? You know what stats is. You know how the basketball players, when they finna play and in the sport and everything, they get to having the stats on what the person brings to the game and how good they are. Yeah, Divine Masculine, he weighing out them stats, okay? He got a wake-up call. He knows that he wants to make his way back to you, okay? He no longer sits up here and wants to be with the karmic. He wants her to be his ex, okay? He got a big wake-up call on who this karmic is. And he feels that her ass is a fucking she-devil, okay? And Divine Masculine is preparing for whatever she's going to sit up here and do, because Divine Masculine knows that this karmic is going to sit up here and want to retaliate if he comes back to you. So he just preparing himself on what he needs to do in order to sit up here and fight back if he got to. But he knows how evil, cunning this bitch really is. And he just preparing for whatever's going to go down and whatever's going to happen, okay? Because Divine Masculine knows how psycho this fucking bitch is, okay? He knows how jealous, although, he knows how jealous this bitch is of this twin flame journey, okay? And he know how psycho this bitch can get, okay? He do. So, yep. But, yep. The karmic is under judgment. And she knowing that any day this shit is going to sit up here and happen and go down. She know it. She know that she under judgment. She just waiting to see. Okay? She know that all that black magic is coming back on her fucking ass. Okay? Yeah, it surely is. Because this bitch was even sitting up here doing fucking black magic even in the past life. This bitch got to pay for all that black magic and shit that her ass was sitting up here doing to you, Divine Feminine. And she's under judgment for all that, okay? Mm-hmm. Divine Masculine is manifesting you back into his life, Divine Feminine, okay? He want to be with the perfections. He want to be with that queen bitch, okay? On that queen shit, okay? And he manifesting you back into his life, okay? Divine Masculine is using this last tower moment on finding out that this karmic was sitting up here cheating on him in order for him to finally break away. He's using that tower moment to be able to break away now that he sit up here and sees the red flags of what she was sitting up here doing, okay? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Divine Masculine sitting up here planning for a secret escape, okay? See, that's what they're saying. Planning for a secret escape, okay? And he's using this last tower moment to sit up here and do so, okay? Divine Masculine He needs to eat more fruits and vegetables, and so do you, Divine Feminine, okay? You could be seeing the red flags within your diet right now. You could be gaining weight. Your weight could be up and down right now, okay? And you got to eat more fruits and vegetables, okay? But yeah, Divine Masculine, he don't want to sit up here and deal with this hot mess ass bitch that's always drinking anymore. He done made his mind up, okay? Mm-hmm. Yep. And this karmic know damn well that Divine Masculine done call her ass sitting up here cheating on his ass, okay? And she knows exactly what Divine Masculine finna sit up here and do is come back and ask for your forgiveness, okay? She done fucked up and she know it, and she's waiting on the other shoe to drop, okay? She is. And her knowing that Divine Masculine is wanting to come back to you, okay, is triggering her abandonment issues as well, okay? And she's seeing that sex or nothing like that is keeping this Divine Masculine. She's so used to using sex to control a man. And now that she sit up here and see that Divine Masculine don't want no sex from her or nobody she know anymore, he feel like dealing with her was bad news. Okay, it was a bad fucking deal that he wished that he never ever fucked with. And she's feeling real triggered right now. Let me get another deck and sit up here and see what else. Okay, you know what? I can use the same deck. Let me use the same deck. What else is going on with you, Divine Masculine, and this karmic, okay? Divine Masculine feel like this karmic was never fucking satisfied. Every time he did something for her, she was up and complaining. He always felt like he had to have a war-minded mentality being around his karmic, okay? She never was happy, okay? And he always had to have his guard up concerning this karmic. She ain't never satisfied, okay? And he really sitting up here, got his guard up and everything now because he caught her ass fucking cheating, okay? Your Divine Masculine can sit up here and be in the military, okay? He can have family in the military to where he'd be able to pick up that type of energy. But yeah, he's feeling some type of way after he's seen this karmic sitting up here cheating on him, okay? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, he definitely see the red flags within this relationship, okay? And he has made up his fucking mind that he wants to sit up here and break free from it, okay? Yeah, he done had enough. Divine Masculine wants a happy relationship. He wants somebody faithful. He tired of sitting up here sharing this karmic with other fucking people. He tired of sitting up here catching her being with other men. He just wants to be happy. What else, Divine Masculine? Okay, but Divine Masculine, he realizes that what he's going through with the karma is nothing but his karma. He knows that, okay? He realizing that, and God has given him the understanding so he can transition out the energy that he's in. God wants Divine Masculine to know that the reason why this is happening to him is for all the karma, all the times that he was sitting up here cheating on DF and others, okay? Divine Masculine is getting the taste of his own medicine right now, okay? What else? Yeah, Divine Masculine right now, hold on. At the current moment right now, Divine Masculine just wants to be alone. He's angry. He's hurt inside. And he's just trying to sit up here and process on what he was able to see, okay? Yeah. After Divine Masculine seeing this karmic sitting up here cheating on him, he got real angry and he's alone right now processing what has happened, dealing with his feelings, okay? He's real angry and hurt on him catching this karmic cheating on him yet again, okay? Yeah. Divine Masculine is ready to sit up here and be single, okay? Divine Masculine is preparing to transition into being a single male, okay? Rolling solo, okay? Divine Masculine is no longer sitting up here trying to play with fire with a bitch that act like she wouldn't be sitting up here cheating. She looked like she wouldn't have been cheating, but Divine Masculine realized that he was playing with fire. Okay, he seen that looks is deceiving. Okay, don't judge a book by its cover. He thought that this karmic was in love with him. Okay, but he was able to realize her ass is nothing but a cheater. Okay, and he is in a rage about what he's seen. He is pissed the fuck off. Okay, he didn't see the warning signs with the when the karmic continued to gaslight him. The karmic was. Start arguments with him in order to gaslight him, in order to be acting funny when she was out with others. This is why Divine Masculine finally realizes now that he cannot trust this bitch, okay? And he's angry that he did trust her. This is why Divine Masculine just wants to sit up here and be alone but in his own feelings right now, okay? Yeah, Divine Masculine is avoiding everybody, okay? Even though he's hurting inside, he's crying out for help. He's avoiding everybody, but he just wants to sit up here and feel better. He's in a whole lot of pain right now, and he's just avoiding everybody. Yep. Yeah, he just wants to sit up here and be alone, okay? He's mad at himself for sitting up here trusting this bitch. He's angry at himself. He just wants to be alone. He's avoiding everybody right now. Friends, family, kids. He just wants to be alone. Okay? Yeah. He's so mad at himself for fucking trusting her. He just can't believe that he trusted her. Okay? And he's mad that when he seen the red flags that he did not listen to his intuition, seeing the red flags of what this karmic was up to. Okay? All the red flags was there, okay? Divine Masculine seen that if he continued to keep on dealing with the karmic, shit was going to get dangerous. Somebody was going to get hurt. Divine Masculine didn't want to deal with this karmic no more because she was putting him in fucked up ass positions, okay? On her cheating on him with multiple different people. This is why Divine Masculine has came up, but he just wants to sit up here and be single. He done made up his mind. Okay. Divine Masculine's bipolar disorder is kicking in, okay, as he's in pain, okay? Divine Masculine might need to sit up here and go talk to somebody. Divine Masculine might need to sit up here and get his medication, okay, to be able to deal with the pain. What else, Divine Masculine? Okay. Divine Masculine is a stable man trying to sit up here and keep his money under wraps, okay? Divine Masculine sees that he needs to sit up here and get away from the karmic in order to keep his money afloat, okay? Divine Masculine trying to make money right now. And the karmic, she don't want to be seen right now. She's still trying to sit up here and see what Divine Masculine is doing because Divine Masculine is sitting up here avoiding her. So she's trying to be in the cut, not being seen, okay? Divine Masculine don't want to be seen by the karmic or nobody. He is really sitting up here avoiding people, don't want to be seen, minding his business, okay? Divine Masculine was letting his karmic emotionally abuse him, mistreat him, and he still will stand with this dumbass bitch, okay? Divine Masculine is realizing that the karmic didn't want nothing but his money, that she was materialistic the whole time, okay? He's starting to sit up here and see the red flags within the relationship. These cards are slippery, okay? He's starting to see exactly what the fuck she was there for, material gain, okay? What else? Divine Masculine has PTSD, okay, from not trying to sit up here and have nobody know about. He don't want it to come out that he has been with a man before, okay, and he lives his day scared every day, not wanting nobody to know about it. He don't know how people would sit up here and treat him if he was to sit up here and expose this information. What else, Divine Masculine, okay? But Divine Masculine see exactly who this bitch is. Her ass is a fake-ass bitch that was pretending to be somebody that her ass wasn't, okay? Divine Masculine is now tapped into energy. He's now sitting up here listening to his intuition, letting God speak to him. He's tapped in, okay? What else, Divine Masculine, okay? Divine Masculine said this bitch, anybody else would have been felt lucky to be with him, because he sat up here and bought this girl and did everything for her. And he realized that his kindness was taken for granted, okay? That she wasn't even happy even when he sat up here and bought her stuff, okay? He realized that he could have had anybody that would have loved him for the things that he did, but she didn't, okay? She didn't feel like she was lucky. She felt like she was privileged to have Divine Masculine pay for everything for her. That's how she felt. She was a selfish bitch, okay? Now Divine Masculine is seeing how his narcissistic ways really is now that he met somebody narcissistic and crazy, okay? It didn't feel good to him for him to be treated the way that he has treated others, okay? But yeah, he see that this karmic is a crazy ass bitch, okay? And your Divine Masculine got to change his narcissistic ass ways, okay? Yeah, he ended up running into somebody that was crazier than his ass, okay? What else? But yeah, Divine Masculine is thinking back about you, Divine Feminine, and you the one that lifts his spirits. He wants to sit up here and make amends with you. He wants a second chance with you, okay? Now that he realizes what this karmic was up to, okay? Divine Masculine ain't got no more love for this power-hungry-ass bitch, okay? He done had enough of her fucking crazy-ass ways, and he has been sitting up here treating her as like he been treating her as shitty. Divine Masculine not being nice to this karmic at all, okay? Not since he done found out that her ass was cheating. No. Divine Masculine acting real crazy and different with her ass, okay? Yeah. Divine Masculine is focused on nothing but his money right now. What else, Divine Masculine? Divine Masculine realizes that the grass wasn't greener on the other side, okay? Divine Masculine, the karmic always was extra opinionated, feeling like she was always right, always trying to make him feel like shit. She always wanted all the power in the relationship, okay? And he just tired of it. He see her ass for who exactly she is, a crazy, power-hungry-ass bitch that tried to get over. That's what he sees with this karmic, okay? He wants you to know that the karmic had all kind of different personality disorders, okay? He didn't know who he was dating, okay? She had four different personalities in her head. One minute, he knew all four people that she was inside of her, and he knew. And he hated to sit up here and deal with her when she was crazy. One of them personalities, she was crazy, okay? One of them personalities, she was sitting up here power hungry, thinking she was better than others, okay? Other one is she thought that she was very materialistic, okay? And the other one is she liked to fight, okay? What else? This karmic was sitting up here doing black magic on Divine Masculine, okay? The karmic was sitting up here trying to set Divine Masculine up for his money, knowing that he was a stable man, okay? She could have went in his account, okay, and took some money, okay? This could have sat up here and pissed Divine Masculine off even more so when they separated. She set him up and went in his account and took unnecessary money that she wasn't supposed to sit up here and take, valuables, something that she had no business taking, okay? But she's so power hungry, she felt as though she had the right to be able to take, okay? But yeah, we're going to close it there. What else, okay? And this karmic, she was very stubborn. She never felt like she did anything wrong. She never took accountability for anything that she did wrong, even when she was cheating. And that's because she's bipolar. She got personality disorders that she ain't been diagnosed and needs medication for. Okay? There's nothing wrong with medication if it's going to help anyone. Okay? But Divine Feminine, you in your zone, minding your business. Okay? Yep. You done stripped and cleansed all the bullshit away from you, okay? Yes, this karmic is still obsessed with your divine feminine, okay? And this bitch is still doing the evil eye on you. Even though she fucked up with divine masculine, she's still doing black magic on you. She's still doing evil eye. All because her ass is fucking obsessed with you. Yes, this bitch. She feel like something is wrong with her because divine masculine don't want her no more. He ain't attracted to her no more after he done found out that she was sitting up here sleeping with others. He don't want to deal with it, okay? Yes. Divine masculine got his guard up concerning this karmic, okay? And it's her fault. She the one set up here was cheating to the point that divine masculine got his guard up and he don't want nothing to do with her ass no more. She has crossed the line, okay? Yes. This karmic is very, she's very disrespectful, okay? She's a big-ass fucking liar, okay? Her ass is shady as a motherfucker. She always telling half-truth. This is the reason why Divine Masculine had to cut her fucking ass off. She's still up here manipulating the energy. She's still up here doing black magic spells, trying to bring this man back home to her when this man don't trust her. Okay, she has been caught cheating, okay? Divine Masculine sees her as a liar. She's very fucking disrespectful, and she continues to portray Divine Masculine. But this bitch, she thinks she's so silly, okay, that she think that she don't look good or something. No, you keep cheating on him, okay? This is why Divine Masculine doesn't want to be with you. It has nothing to do with how you look, okay? But this is what this dumbass bitch is feeling, okay? Yes. Yep. And Divine Masculine is sitting up here making a U-turn back, okay, to Divine Feminine. He done made up his mind that he coming back to Divine Feminine, okay? And this is why this bitch is wishing you evil eye, because she know that it's coming, okay? Yep, that's what's going on. So y'all make sure y'all push that like button real quick. And I'll be back with another reading. Yeah, she done got caught the fuck up and Divine Masculine ain't coming back. He ain't coming back. So y'all push that like button for me. I love all you guys. If you guys want to donate to my channel, it's the money sign Innocence Tarot. All your donations are greatly appreciated. Okay, and if you want a reading, I'm very affordable, and all the information is in the description in my bio, okay? So I really appreciate you, okay? Thank you for coming to my channel, and I love all you guys. Okay, bye.